Some rappers are living in a lie. No matter वो कितने ही बार अपने fake chains, fake persona, fake lifestyle के लिए expose हो चुके हैं, but they still do the same. उन लोगों को ये लगता है that faking their lifestyle will be the only way fans will look up to them, and they are somewhere not wrong too. Unfortunately, बहुत से अंधभक्त fans उनके ये fake lifestyle देख के hypnotize हो जाते हैं, and they started worshipping that artist like God.
The guy who tatted it is a fucking asshole though, I will tell you that.
उसे क्या होता है? उनको एक superiority complex आ जाता है and they feel like they are supreme beings. And they end up flexing their lifestyle which they don't actually live in. It's like fake it until you make it.
Oh God!
And इसमें उनको दोष भी नहीं दिया जा सकता because I feel like hip hop is the only industry where faking that you are rich can actually make you rich.
Niggas think you rich, they give you more money. But if they think you broke, nigga, they ain't giving you shit.
And just to obtain that domination, they start faking their wealth, their persona, and even start pretending as if they are gangsters. For example, let's take two of the biggest gangster rappers right now. Meek Mill and Lil Durk. Both of these rappers are multi-millionaires. They mostly rap about gun, violence, etc., etc. But in reality, are they living that lifestyle? The answer is no. It is just for entertainment. Aur ek example hai YSL. Now look at this picture of Ghana and rest of the YSL. Kehne ko to they were the realest rappers in the scene. But jab waqt aaya, they kind of all snitched on Young Thug.
YSL is a music label and a gang.
Ghana, जो कि ये क्लेम करते थे that he is a gangster, literally just flipped in the fear of going to jail.
Yes, ma'am.
I mean, तब वो गैंगस्टर कहा गया था. He literally snitched on the man who made his life. Now, इससे फैंस को ये समझ में आना चाहिए that there are some rappers in the industry who are really good actors. And उनके songs में जो वो लोग कहते हैं are not real. This is just for entertainment. सोशल मीडिया ने हमारे लाइव्स को इतना ज्यादा कंट्रोल करके रखा है कि नॉट ओनली रैपर्स बट लिटरली एवरीवन फेक्स मैक्सिमम स्टफ्स इन सोशल मीडिया. एंड ये जो गन कल्चर या फिर गैंग कल्चर दिखाया जाता है गानों में, इट्स कम्प्लीटली फेक. बिकॉज आई डोंट थिंक कि आज के डेट पे गैंगस्टर रैप एग्जिस्ट भी करता है. ऑल्दो देयर माइट बी सम रैपर्स हु आर लिटरली इन्वॉल्व्ड इन गैंग्स, लेकिन वो इतना शो ऑफ नहीं करते क्योंकि लॉ एंड ऑर्डर का डर सबको होता है. But just to show their domination as an artist and pretend how powerful they are, they hire these gang members on their songs. Jaisa ki Shubh ke case mein hua hai. As Krishna said, they just hired this Mexican Cholos. Now, jisko bhi nahi pata hai, Cholo is a member of Chicano and Latino subculture. They are a part of a gang who are largely involved in antisocial behavior or criminal activities. Now, hume pata hai ki violence has been a part of hip-hop industry always. But now, things has been changed. You are just one click away of trolling someone online which destroys their mental health. You are just one click away of hiring someone from dark web and literally to kill someone. And in this world of internet, as an artist, it is your responsibility and duty to check what you are conveying to your fans. Because a fan who worships you like God will listen to you no matter what. And jo bhi aap apne gaano mein convey kar rahe ho, us fan ko yahi lagega ki wo for real hai. And as a result, they will also start doing the same, which not only will destroy their life, but will be an impact to the society also. And as it is said, with great powers comes great responsibilities. So, aaj is video ke liye bas itna hai. So, aapke kya thoughts hai is matter ko leke, mujhe comment section mein zarur batana. And video agar pasand aaya hai, to jaake mere channel ko subscribe kar dena and do hit that like button. And if you guys want to connect with me, my Instagram handle link will be in the description. You can follow me up there. Wahan pe bhi main hip hop related content dalti rehti hu. Alright then guys, I will see you on my next video. Till then, take care, stay safe and thanks for watching.